What's up, guys? Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. Oh shit. Are we Franklin? Yeah, we're Franklin. Let's see what mission beholds us right now. Well, that's a mission we can't do until tomorrow, I guess. Man, this is a great game. The meaning of lanky, but okay. I'm ahead of you. Loke. I ain't Loke. Oh, I thought you said I got the will. I'm like, oh, okay. Get chopped in the back seat. Go to Vinewood Boulevard. That's pretty far away. You coming now with us? Oh no, I'm getting sick. No. Oh shit. I've been nice to know that a fucking minute ago. And I came in back up properly. Holy hell. The fuck? Yeah, we're gonna chase a dude on a bike in this pedo minivan. Yeah, because we're in a van, you idiot. I could easily catch up with them, but I'm scared of all the other damn cars on the road.
You could have done better. This piece of shit ain't going no faster.
Oh shit. I could have had it, man. I could have had it. So I guess we're supposed to be chasing them and not hit them off the bike. Damn, it would've been great to know that. What's that bike, honestly? That was a lot of damn. Hey, my buddy Reddick is playing Rocket League. Love that game. Except if I have it on PS4, so I don't need to buy it on PC since there's cross multiplayer. Damn it, man. Sex what's going towards her. I won't improve your general strength, increasing your stamina. I'd like you to sprint for longer. Yeah, that's kind of how it works in real life. One workout doesn't matter, man. You gotta keep it up. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. That's so stupid. You keep on sprinting, your fucking health will diminish. That's so stupid. Oh, we gotta follow Chop. I was gonna try and jump on that train. Quick switch was relevant. Character to them. Open box cars. Ah, sweet. Let's do it. I don't see nobody. That's what I said. Come on, Chop, let's do it. Probably in one of these containers, right? Oh shit. Watch it being the last one. Thank you. take D to Lamar's house. Why would you take him to your house? That's the stupidest thing you could do. The rec center. I want to go to a rec center. That sounds like fun. This car sucks. This only thing I have to do is do Michael's mission. Let's see if we can do this as Franklin, because it's green, you know, it says, anyway, it's greens. Oh shit. Don't worry, I got him, I got him. Alright, we got his ass almost. Damn, do I love this game. I think this is gonna be funny.
Nice.
That was hardcore, Michael. All right, let's do this. Oh, shit. I can't aim for shit. No. I have a hard time as it is aiming. Oh wait, you know what? Look at that. Ain't that great? I gotta reload. Hold! Come on, is he seriously not dead? I got rid of one of them. I think we're good. I got rid of one of them. I think I got lucky and just got the other guy. Let Michael drive the whole way there. You really playing by the rules, Michael? I'm like, you guys shut up. Free truck. I'm definitely gonna go and get there. Actually, no, I'm gonna go do Michael's mission again. Alright, here we go. Okay. Man, I'm getting thirsty and hungry. Why the fuck do people always gotta message me? If I wanna fucking talk, I'll message you. Fuck off. Heard of a bike rental? Hey, Jimmy. LT, where's LT? Whoops. I can mess up and still beat him. There, damn. No one else wants to talk to me any other time. I think this is kind of funny, going along a beach riding a bike like this. I mean, sure, it'd probably be more fun to do this in real life, but I don't live anywhere near a beach, and I don't have a bike anymore, I don't think. That might be my old bike from middle school in the yard barn. Second one, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh shit. See, there goes the whole stamina thing. That's so stupid. Oh shit. Now this ain't fun because now we have people on the way. I guess we're never gonna make it to the end of the pier. Okay, thank God I got my stamina. No, I don't have it back. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I've beaten him. I actually like this bike. Oops. Okay, now that was funny. Though swimming will take a really long time. Here we go. Oh, I done fucked up, didn't I? I done fucked up. Alright. At least I gotta retry from that. I gotta retry right where we got on this thing, so it's all good. Well, no shit, they got guns. I can't see for nothing, there we go. Okay. Do I have to kill them or what? Now think I have a gun on me, so I mean, I do. Are they really that concerned over one chick? Oh, wait, no, I think it's more because I harassed them kind of deal. Shit, ain't that far away? Man, this is just as fun right here. Well, then, 52 minutes. I got time for one more mission. Think. All right, we're just about over here by Lester, the molester, the heist master. My, you know, what I like to call him. Well, you know what? I'm not gonna make it if I keep running into this shit. I like this car. I wanna keep it. So. Oh, shit. I think this is his house. All right. I wish I could keep this car. It looks like a classic, man. I like classics. Suburban. I'm so glad we can design our own characters in this game. Okay. I like this orange one. I wanted to buy shorts, but okay, I guess this will work. I guess it kind of matches the blue on the sleeves and this blue on the side of my pants. Whatever. Okay, I actually like this mission because it's easy and you get going to the tech company. It's really fun. It'd be great if you let me have the car. Thank you. Life Invader. Oh, the companies want to show off in real life like that. They have big signs to show that they are what they are, like Google and. Okay. Yoga zone. This place is weird. I like to keep. Oh, what am I? I'm sitting there reading subtitles that happened like seconds ago. Okay. Duff. Break the prototype. Wish I could work in a place like this. Exit the building entirely? I'm not ready for that. Watch the keynote at Michael's house. I will do, friendo. Okay. So let me park my stolen car in my almost completely empty garage. And then face plant the wall. What a spoiled pig. Okay. Okay, peak probably populate. Who am I supposed to call? I think Lester. Oh, Jay Norris. Maybe I should have just said Life Invader. That would have been a whole lot easier. Anyways, guys, I'm ending this video now. And I'll see you some other time.